I was more than excited and not to mention super scared to hit this jump.
I think it's gonna be a sick session.
Yep.
We're looking 15, 20 years down the road, and certainly I don't think any of us would have imagined that it would have become what it has. About 10 years ago, I stopped saying that things were impossible on skis. It's gotten to the point where it's like a video game now. I mean, if you can visualize it, if you conceptualize it, then it can happen.
Down to my feet was an amazing feeling.
That was my main goal coming into this shoot, was to land a triple, so super stoked.
Why do triples? I don't know why to do triples. I guess I have fun scaring myself a little.
Future.
That's the hour right here.
Yeah, the whistle jump was hands down the best jump I've ever hit.